the ass. We isolate muscles in rehab so we can test them, but that's not the way we train them in good rehab. I'll test your rotator cuff like this, but don't you dare think I got Peyton Manning doing this with a rubber band to strengthen his shoulder.